good, good. Four, three, two. Nice deep breath. Inhale, scoop it up. And down. Again, deep breath. Take it up. Good. And down. Two more right here. Take it up. And down. One more, one more. Good. Tap those heels. Press those arms straight down. Press, press, press. Four more. Four, three. Knees up in a bicep curl. Look. Look, point toes to the abs, shoulders down. Two steps, shoulder. Elbow. Good, full circle right. Both on the left. Double the arms. Nice, big step touch, pull back, pull back. Four more. Four, three, tap that toe behind the heel. Little tap, little throwback. Good, four more. Four, three. Hand curl, throw it up. Good, good, four more. Four, three. Let's grapevine, right left. Again, again. Four more. Four, three. You've got two. Wide tap, reach it up. Four more. Four. Three, let's press this straight away from the shoulder. Push. Four more, four, three. Across the chest with a twist right here. Good, four more, four, three. Knees out and around. Good, good, pull down, opening up the hips. Four, three. Pull down this side right here. A little scoop with those abs. Four more, four. Three, step right, repeater, left knee here, right across the chest, real tight. Four more, four, three, reach those arms long and away. Eight, seven, six, five, left four, three, march on the left with a breath, inhale, up, and drop. One more right here. Let's tap those heels, push down. Four more, four, three, press up, knees up. Four more, four, three, two steps left, shoulder, elbow, full circle, double, double, good, nice big step touch, pull it on back, squeeze the shoulder blade straight behind you, four more, four, three, tap that toe behind the heel, little throw back. Four more, four, three, good. Hip curl, roll it up. Four more, four, three. Let's grapevine. Again, again. Four more, four, and three, two more. One more. Wide tap with a reach overhead. Reach it, reach it. Four more, four. Three, once again, let's press straight away from the shoulders, straight out. Four more, four, three, cross the chest with a twist. Squeeze through that cheek, four more, four, three, knees out and around. Good, four more, four, three, good. Pull down right in front, let's scoop those abs. Four more, four, three. Step out left, repeater, right, right across that chest, real tight. Good, four more, four, three. Arms are falling away. Eight, seven, six, five. We've got four, three. Hands on thighs, shifting right to left. Slowly bring that chest down, parallel to four. Four more, four, three. Core tight, two more, one more. Let's hold on that right side. Opening it up, pull the belly button in, sit back to the tail, feel the stretch in those inner thighs, stay there for four, three, two, and one, stand up, turn foot over that right leg, push that left heel down, feel the stretch in that left calf, legs diagonal line from the tip of the head, make it good, four, three, two, high to the toe, rock to the next, sit down on it, touch those arms, separate shoulder blades, good, try to widen out that back, stay here for more, four, three, two and one, slide in left leg, sit back, so up in the air. Feel the stretch in that right hand. We shake for four, for three, turn to the front, middle, lower back, right here, scoop those abs. This should literally feel like an ab crunch. Rocking the wrist to the hip, step out, left in, left right. Good job. Press pedal up to the floor. You've got four more. Four. Good. Three. We've got two. And one. Let's hold on that left side. Open it up. Let's do those sides. Good. Stand it up. Turn over that left leg. Push that right heel down to a stretch in that calf. Get it stacked and steady. Good. Good. How about the tip of the toe? Rock to the next sit down on it. Arms one behind your back. Reach down. Then lift them up. Opening up chest and shoulders, pushing that right hip forward. Four, three, two, sliding right, sit back, toes up in the air. Good, dropping the chest as low as you can to a stretch in that left hand. Stay for four, three, two, step wide to your left, middle, lower back, right here. Once again, lock out, crunch, ribs in the hips, short and distance. One more, one more. Good, good. Let's roll this all the way up. Coming up on four, three, two, and one. All right. So remember to take breaks as you need it. If I don't give them, that doesn't mean you can't take them. Grab your weights you want to start with. Again, don't judge by mine. Don't judge by mine. All right. Let's put that left leg behind us. Let's put that heel down. Let's start with rows. Ready, set, go. Start with the back. Let's start with the back. Good, good. Nice diagonal line. I'll open that left toe. I'm lengthening right on the top of my head. Good, good. Contracting shoulder blades. Drop them right on your spine. Good. Eight more. So make sure we're not rounding the upper shoulder. We want to make sure. Nice, long, lean line from the top of the head to the tail. Squeeze shoulder blades. Core tight. Good, good. Nice job. Let's go. Eight more. Eight. Good. Seven. And six, good. And five, four more. Four, and three, two more. We're gonna widen this out. Wide fly, step wide left. Ready, wide fly. Squeeze shoulder blades. Wrap them still around the spine, squeeze. I want you to imagine trying to squeeze a lemon or a lime, diagonal on the spine. Arms come at an angle. Oh my, good, good, good. Do what you can. If it gets too much of the weight, get rid of it. All about the resistance. Again. Two more, two more. We step back with that right leg. We are back to the row. Ready, set, go. Now, we're up on the right toe. Stacked hips. Diagonal line. I am nice and long and lean right here. Right leg is behind me. Tip of the head. Lengthening out. Trying to make my body longer, leaner. Again. We're not rounded over. Lengthen out. Pull, pull, pull. So shoulder blades wrap them around that spine. Exhale every time you row. We've got eight to go. Eight. Good. Seven. And six. Good, good, good. Five. Four more. Four. We're going to step wide again. We're going to go for a wide row. Bent over. Ready, set, bent row. Wide. Wide. Elbows pull away. Good, good, good. Give me right angles. Do not roll those shoulders. Contract those shoulder blades. Get the chest up and out. Get the chest up and out. Not your hip. Get it up. Good, good, good. Lean with the chest. Good, good. Try not to round over. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Good. Try not to round over. Try to get rid of this. Pull it back, pull it back, pull it back. Right there. Squeeze. Nice. We've got eight more to go now. Eight. Good. I know. Come on. It's Wednesday. Four more. Four. And three, two, more. We're gonna stand. We're gonna upright. We're gonna step together. Squeeze those knees now. Squeeze, tuck your hind knees. Squeeze, tuck your tail. Those thighs are closed. Feet are side by side. Row it straight up. Good, good. Keep those wrists turned down, knuckles down. You got eight more to go. Pull it up, up. Good, good. Like you're pulling the covers back over your head like I did this morning. Woke up really late. Do it again, do it again. It's like, oh, I can sleep for another 10 minutes. 45 minutes later. Yeah, come on, you know. Eight more to go now. Eight. And seven. We've got six. Don't roll that wrist. Good. Four more here. Four. And three. Two more. One more. Right leg steps back, then we lunge down. Ready, set, go. Step back. Lunge. Left leg. Let's go. Step back. Try not to step behind the opposite heel. Step right behind that same hip, nice and big. Good, good. Do it again. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Don't rush. Do it again. Do it again. One, two, three. Again. This time that right leg stays back. We're just going down and up now. Drop and up and drop and up. Shoulders over those hips. Nice straight line. Ooh. Again, again. High on the right ball foot. Good. Again, again. We're going to go down two, up two. Just slow it down. Down and up. Push from that left heel. Right knee is released underneath that right hip. Do it again, do it again. Down two, up one, two. Good, good, good. We've got four more to go. One, core tight, toes back and down. Nice, two. Oh my, two more. Two, good, good, good. One more. Oh my, pulse this down, double eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. One more round right here. Eight, seven. Left hand's gonna hit left thigh. We're gonna hip hinge over. Right elbow is high. Tricep. Kick it on back. Left leg's bent. My left knuckles are resting right on top of my left thigh. Shoulder blades are wrapped around my spine. Elbow is high. Leg's not really getting a rest. It's active. It's holding. Again, get the elbow right behind that shoulder. Good, good, good. Nice job. No rounding the shoulders. Squeeze those shoulder blades. Good, good. Again, nice. Now, try to make sure we're not all over up in here. I don't want to be all over in here. I want to be long and lean, nice long line. Again, eight, seven. We've got six and five. Four more. Four and three. We're gonna step back up. Two more. Feet together, knees together. We're gonna upright row. Ready. Set, go. Oh, the body's like, oh man, this is where it started. Good, good. Tuck tail, squeeze those thighs. Squeeze them, tuck your booty. Eight, seven, good, good, good. Six, and five. Do what you can, it's okay. Four, good. Three, two more, two more. Left leg steps back first. Lunge down, here we go. One, two, three. Right leg. Again, left leg. One, two, three, and four. Same introduction to these lunges. For an equal opportunity. Power. Do it again, do it again. Woo, come on. Two more here, two more. One more. That left leg's going to the rear. We're going down and up. Are you ready? Set, go. Down and up. Shoulders over hips. Core, belly button in, abs in tight. Good, good, good. Right knee over right heel. Left knee, at least at that hip. Oh my. Down two, up two, ready, set, go. Drop, drop. So that slower motion just allows you to get a little deeper. Good, good. Do it again, do it again. And that leg's like, man, I know that's a donut. And five more, she's gonna make me pulse. Yes, four more here. Four. Try to drive it from that right heel. Woo-hoo. Two more, we're pulsing. It's a double set of eight. One more. Are you ready? Bring it. No, we pulse 2 steps. We've got eight, seven, six, five. Good. Four, three. One more time. We know that right hand's going to raise that right thigh. Left elbow's coming up. In four, three, two. Triceps. Back and up. So again, I'm at a nice diagonal line here. Hips stacked and steady. Elbow directly behind my shoulder. Exhale. Good, good. Turn up the round. Good. Again, again. Back and in. And back and in. And again. Legs don't really get a rest. They're activated on that hold. Woo. Right to bare arms. Eight more. Eight. Seven. We've got six. And five. Four more. Four. And three. Two more. We tip together. We've got side lateral raises out to from the sides and hips. Up, up, and drop, and drop. Tuck right to the hip, the navel, spine. Do it again, do it again, do it again. Up on two, down on two. Scoop those abs, shoulders down. Wrap the shoulder blades around the spine. Be good. Up, up, nice. Do what you can. It's okay to take a rest. Join back in. If you need to, dump the arms, weights. Woo-hoo-hoo. My strength. Come on. You've got four more. Four. Good, good, good. Three. Two more, two more. Oh my. One more, one more. Front raise, right arm. Here we go, up two, just your right arm. Now, I really need you to wrap that shoulder blade around the spine on that right side. Make sure we're not reaching. We want to keep it right in line. Squeeze that shoulder blade, wrap it around the spine. Come on, four more here. Four, good. Yeah, three, two more, two more. You've got the next one, watch mine. One, two, three, and four, let's go. Front, pull back, elbow nice and high. Inside, weight comes right in my shoulder. It's front, pull back, keep that elbow in line with the shoulder. Look at that line, like it's flying right across the top of the dresser. Four, good, good, good. Three, core tight. Two more, two. Good, one more, left arm, front raise, ready, up for two. Good, good, go front first. Good, good, wrap that shoulder blade around that spine. You're using the weight, I'm not. Come on, we've got four more, four. Good, good, and three, you know what's coming. Get two more. You do yours. One, two, three, and four. Let's go. Bring it front. Keep that elbow right in line with that shoulder. Look at the alignment. Elbow stays high. Do it again. Do it again. Up. Pull back. Good. Again. Squeeze that shoulder blade. Round that spine. Keep it tight. And now you're trying to break the shell of a peanut. Too easy? How about we do a macho? That's a little tougher, right? What? Side raises, nice and weapon, front on the hips. Here you go. Good, good. So this one is not side, it's not in front, it's diagonally out. Eight and seven. Good, good, good. Six and five. Four more. Four. We're going to lock and load in the upright position. Two more. Uh-oh, right here, right now. Lock and hold. Hold. Lean over. Lean it over more. Now, my arms are in front of my chest. I need to bring them behind my shoulders, back for two. Now, all I want you to think about is squeezing shoulder blades. If it's too much to hold weight, lighten it or get rid of it. All I want you to think about is contracting your shoulder blades. It's a small move. Back, back, in good. Look how small. I'm gonna pretend I've got cables crisscrossed downstairs on a universal machine. All right, if I was holding the cables, they will be crisscrossed. Singles, let's go now. Eight, seven, good, good. Six, and five, long arms, four more. Four, squeeze those shoulder blades. Come on, two more. Last time, yep. Drop arms, deadlift down for four. One, two, three, and four. Now, I'm gonna focus on being a five-year-old, sticking my hand in your face. I'm a little boy. I've just learned how to pass gas. It's coming to you. Come on, exaggerate it. Stick it. One, two, three, and four. Listen, if that helps you get that hiney up in the air, that's what I want to work on. One, two, three. Stick the hiney up. Good, good. Core tight. Nice job. Two more. One, two, three, and four. Back up. Core is tight. Belly button in. You've got one more. Oh, hands crisscross at the collar, boom, goblet squat, down on four. One, two, three, four. Try to keep that chest lifted. Good, good, good. Again. One, two, three, and four, and up. Nice job, you guys look good. Give me two more. One, two, good, three, and four. Back up, press toe, those heels. Ignite the glutes and the hands. Give me one more here. Now, we're going to crisscross the front of the knee, left leg behind, low. Here we go. Drop, and up, and drop, and up. Now, my weights are past my knee. If I would drop them, they would hit my toe. Good, good, good. Now, make that even smaller, bottom half. Eight, six, five, four, and three, two more, one more. Drop this all the way down, all the way up now for eight, good, seven, my body's still over my toe, over the toe, hamming that right cheek, let's go, four, three, two more, one more, both weights in that right arm, bicep curls, hammers, good, hammers, nice, elbow under the shoulder, double the weight, you've got a free hand, if it's not heavy enough, you're challenging, you're gonna just pick up another weight, do what you need to do, you okay? We okay? Lightheaded? Be very careful, lots of water, if you feel really lightheaded, put your head down, and just get up. Good, we've all been there. Come on, four more, four, and three, two more. Right leg goes back, left hand hits that left thigh, and we row heavy, row, and row. Now, slow it down, up two, down two. Lift, pull, squeeze. Wrap that shoulder blade right around that spine. Again. Separate, deadlift, down on four. One, two. High knee up, as high as you can. Good. Soften those knees as much as you need to. Maybe you don't need to, you can go straight like a deadlift. Everyone's different. Everybody, different day, we're in a different spot. Some days we're stronger or longer than others. Ooh, oh no, come on, two more. High up in the air. Flip the weights around that spine. You got one more. Good. Goblet squat. We're going down for four. One, two, three, and four. Good. Don't rush. Try to keep those shoulders up. Don't crush those hips. One, two, three, four. Good. Oh, so gentle. Breathing really deep. Do it again. One, two, three, and four. Good. Nice job. Just two more. Good. Drive from the heels. One more. Oh yeah. Weights over the knee. Right leg back. We're going down. Drop and up. So the weight's designed to be over that left toe. Right knee is back. Try to stay low. Transfer the hand with the glute. Low as you can. Get ready. Bottom half. Here we go. Oh my, come on. One more to go. Four. And three. I'm not sorry. Two. We're going down in that full range. Ready. Down first go. Drop. Stand up. We're still over the knee with the weights. If I were to drop, they hit that toe. Come on. Four more. Four. And three. Two more. One more. Good. Left arm we row. Good. Pull it up. Nice job. Do it again. Get that chest over. Right hand on right. Yeah. Come on. Slow it down. Pull it up. Wrap that shoulder blade right around that spine. Get your shoulders stacked and steady. Do it again. Core tight. You feel those abs contract every row. Heavy. We've got four more to go. Do it again. Exhale. Good. Two more. One more, we stand. Good. Hammer curls, let's go. Again, overloading one side. If it's too heavy, take two fingers. Help that wrist straight up. Breathe. We've got 12 to go. One, and two. Here's three. There's four, eight more. Eight. And seven, core is tight. Rip to the hip, the nail, the spine, more than ever. Just standing up. Four more. Four. And three. Oh no, two more. One more. Separate those weights. Regular curls. Pumps up here. We go. Eight. And seven. Here's six. Here's five. Four more. Four. All the way down. Three. All the way down. Two more. One more. Bottom half. Ready to go. Bottom half. Right there. Now, imagine there's a band around your wrist, not allowing you to get up there. Resist. Eight. Good. seven, core is always tight, squeeze up high. Scoop those down, shoulders down, four more, four. And three, two more, one more. All the way up and halfway down, reverse that curl. Up, halfway down. Now again, you still got the band around the wrist. Not allowing you to come up quite as easy, don't feel the back. Soft knees, rip the hips, scooping out those abs, my imaginary tennis machine coming right for the belly button, eight more to go. Eight, and seven. We've got six, and five, four more. Four, you're cleaning your honey, do what you can, it's okay. Two more, it's easy every time. No, because the next time will be harder. Full range, because you'll be sore. Up, and down, and up, and down, and up, and down, and up. Full range, hook, hook. Good, good. Exhale, tuck that tail. Eight more, eight, seven, six, and five, four more, four, and three, last two, last one, turn them over, roll it up, ready, set, go, roll it up, up, ooh, all the way high, I always use this as an information, again, now, we're going to go one upright row, left arm will continue to row, that right arm will give me my secret weapon, then we'll row. Then the right arm stays, and the left arm goes to for weapon. Do you understand? So we have one together and one separate. Are you ready? Elbows high. One together, let's go. Right arm. Double. Left arm. We got this. Do it again. Double. Right arm. Go. Double. Left arm, bring it to the hips. Nail the spine. Go again. Go again. Up and down. Good, good. Woo. Left arm. Come on, we got two more inside. One. Oh, my left arm didn't go. Oh, what was that? Come on, one more, one more. There it goes. Last time. Nice. Bicep. Oh, my right arm didn't go. Curl press. My body's not listening to me today. We all have those days, right? Where this doesn't listen. It's like, no, I don't want that. Again. Curl. Press. We do not shut the shoulders. Curl, push. Again, tuck tail. Oh my. Now, on the towel, we're gonna go over to our left side. We'll step out with that left leg, keep the knee in the front. Go as big as you can. All the way down, looks like this. One, two, three, four, one. Left side only. Go down as deep as you can. Good. See if you can get that chest out of the thigh without running that body, that back. Try to keep that spine straight. Core strong. Four more. Four. Oh, three. Two more, two more. Two. One more, one more. Good, good, good. Now, pause and hold. Lock it. Drop the elbows inward, palms outward, rock your ribs to your hips, press out for two. Out, out. Woo-hoo, German in camp. Never been. Never been. Think about making a Y. Making a Y. Come on. Tuck that tail, scoop those abs. Up on two, soften the knees, rip to the hips. Pretend I'm coming around with a dodgeball. I'm gonna hit the belly. It's out, it's in, it's out, it's out. Single counts, let's go now. Eight, seven, good, good, good. Six, and five, four, I know. Three, two more. Good, hip hinge over, throw back, let's go, double tries. Now, I'm literally arching my back and stick my hand up in the air, squeeze your core. Very good. My head above my heart. Slight diagonal line. Very so slight. Eight. Seven. Six. And five. Four more. We're going to go straight back. We've got to stand up first. We're going to go straight back. To the back of the world. Straight arms ready. Stand up. Let's go. Back. Get the palms in. Squeeze. Straight back. Like you're trying to hand them off to somebody behind you. Again. Again. Straight back. Off those elbows. Good, push it back. Don't bend, don't swing. It is not a swing, it's a press. Push with intention. Push. Good. Core tight. Eight more to go. We'll curl press. Two more. One more. Curl press. Ready, set, go. Oh, here we are again. Here we are again. That body's like, oh my gosh. I know where she's going. Where am I going? To the right side. Not yet. And four more. All on the down. Four. Good, good. Three. Watch that down. I should not see this. Control that down. You're the boss. Are you ready? Next time you're on that down, step to the right. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Now, this might be your power side. This might be the good side. Take advantage of it. Again. Woo! Four more. Four. Three. We're going to revisit. Two more. We hold. Last time. When we come back to here, we stay there. Woo! Stay. Uh-oh. Open them out. Turn the palms in front. Press over the head for two. Press up. Press up. Pull it right back down. Rock your ribs to your hips. No arch backs. You need to alternate the press. Again, push up, push up. Don't let the ribs come off the hips. Don't let the shirts rise. Try to keep it intact. Do what you can. Do it again, do it again. Uh-oh. Up four counts, hold, lock it over the head. Four, three, two, and one, lock it. Now, contract your shoulders down. Watch my right arm here. Pull down, down. Look how wide. Look how wide. Pull it down to the elbow, almost in line with your waist. Now, make sure you're not reaching. I'm not stretching. I know that looks so much better in the mirror. I need your ribs, your hips, your navel, spine. Tuck that tail. Scoop, scoop, scoop. I don't want it up here. I don't want you to feel like you're stretching. You're not stretching to the ceiling. I need your shoulder blades. Contract it down and back. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze here. Tuck your hanging under. So I don't want to be over here. I want to be here. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Good, good, good. One more. Your left, your left, your left, your left, your left. I know, when we go over the head, this is the real practice about how strong your core is. Because you don't want to go to the back. Pull it down. I know that right arm's like, hey, I need a rest. Not yet, we've got eight more. Eight, come on. Pull down. Imagine you're on the cable. Your trainer put 50 pounds on there. That might not be much for you. Pretend it's 75. Pull, 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 pull. Come on, rip to the hip. Four more. Watch the back, watch the back. No arch. Don't rush. Listen, this is killing me. Two more. Come on. If I can do it with my back, so you can. Oh! All right, get rid of them. Shake them on out. Alright, before we get down to the mats, we've got one more piece of work. We've got one more piece of work. One more piece of work. Alright, I might apologize for this. Don't know if I really mean it. Don't know if I really mean it. But I'll put it down there. Alright, anything that gets too much, just take a break. Try to push yourself through it if you can. Just get to the other side. Alright. Take a breath. Just put your mind in that I'm going to finish whatever she makes me do. I'm going to finish whatever she makes me do. Feet together. Pulse down with your squat. Let's go. Pulse. 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 Put the knees together. Try to get them together. Come on. Sit back. Sit back. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Right leg forward. Pulse your lunge. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three, rotate wide to your left. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Three, rotate to the back over your left thigh. Eight, seven, six, five. Trust me, four. Three, turn back to the pink wall, stay wide. Eight, seven, six, and five. One squat, one curtsy, right from here, real low. We go, down, curtsy, wide. My chest stays over my thighs. Past my toe. Eight, seven, six, five. Four more. three. We've got two. Set it, sumo, pulse down low. We go, eight, seven, six, five. We've got four, three. Pulse it forward in your wide lunge. Eight, and then wider than your start. Wider than you started. Four, three, step back, pulse it now. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Left leg, step forward, pulse. Ooh, you know where we're going. Turn to the right. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Turn to the back of the room, go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Turn back or front, let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Ooh, turn those knees, toes out, sumo. Oh, four, three. Back to the front, real wide. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Curtsy, then we squat. Oh, we switched it. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Isn't this a double dip? Isn't this a double dip? This is that same right leg. Again, I don't care. Eight, seven, six, five. That's okay, four more. Four. And three, we'll get that left in two. Yes. Left leg, go. Oh, we didn't do the left leg. We just double dipped on that right leg. Yes, I know, it is planned. Back and out. Curtsy and out. Curtsy and out. Come on, final eight now. Eight, seven. We've got six and five. Sorry, quads, not really. Four. And three, last two, last one. Oh, shake it on out. All right, grab your mats. Cool, grab your mats. I know, sorry, not sorry. All right. Legs are gonna get just a little reprieve. Just a little reprieve. All right, let's go down on our mats. Take a stretch if you need to. Take your time getting down there. Heart rates are high. Yeah. All right. All the way down when you're ready. We're gonna work the chest. Now. All right. Remember I said the legs are gonna get just a little reprieve. Just a little reprieve. All right, all the way down. Whew. We're gonna start the chest fly today. That means press your arms straight up, contract the shoulder blades, round the knuckles, create a little ball on your chest. Pretend there's a St. Bernard or a big ball on your chest. Now, make sure the elbows don't stay in line with the shoulders. Elbows are lower. Open out, two, eight, two, ready, set, go. Make sure your spine is imprinted on that mat, out and tight. Belly button to be in and upward. Ribs attached to the hips, stable spine. Most importantly are your shoulder blades. You want to make sure they're squeezing down and into the mat when you're trying to actually stretch it. Open, two, close two. Again. Four more, four. Good. And three. Good, two more. One more. Super slow, down four, up four. One, two, three, and four. Contract those shoulder blades. Belly button in tight. Pretend there's a ball falling from the ceiling every time those arms are open if you can't catch that ball. Tighten up that core because it's gonna ricochet right off. Tighten it up, then you're gonna try to bounce a quarter right off the core. Exhale. Breath matches the move. Two, three, and four, back up. We've got two more to go. One more. All right, we're gonna pause and hold right here. Now, lock those arms, contract those shoulder blades. We're gonna answer and hang up the phone. Down, super slow, four counts. Here we go. Shoulder blades, once again, are still squeezing the spine. Elbows to the sky, right above those shoulders. Nothing from your shoulder moves. Strictly from that elbow, bending. Answering the phone, it's always just a robocall. Down two, up two, ready, set, go. Again. Singles, let's go now. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two more, we're gonna hold. Last one. All right, now lock this up. We're gonna take those palms, bring those elbows down, right at the floor by the ribs. We're gonna press up two, chest press, let's go, up two, up. So again, our elbows align with our ribs, not your shoulders. However, the knuckles, the palms, stay in line with the chest. Pretend you're holding a bar, not single weights. Again, up one, two, keep your arms working together. No stress on the neck, ribs to the hip. Squeeze through the height, good, up, on two, down, on two, again. Singles, ready, set, go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, we've got two, and one. All right, lock and load, bring them down on the floor, turn your palms inward. Now, bring that right leg straight up, flex that foot. Imagine you are holding something on the bottom of the foot. Do not let it teeter. Don't let it fall. From here, press up. Chest press now. Up one, two. My palms stay inward. My palms stay inward. Elbows come down. Barely graze the floor. Elbows again at my ribs. Now, as those elbows come down, that leg is going to go down to the floor. Down one, two. Up one, two. So we're going to challenge the core. Got less control as those arms come down. Good, good, good. Try to press that heel away from you. Heel away from you. Your knee should be locked if you're able. My right knee does not lock. Again, exhales up. It goes down. Good. We've got just two more. We're gonna lock and hold. That's one. All right, there's two. Now listen, press it back up and hold. Contract the shoulder blades, lock them here. That right leg opens out to the side, four counts out. One, two, three, and four. Back up, inner thigh, try not to fall over to the right side. One, two, three, and four. Some of you will get all the way to the floor if you've got that range of motion, that's okay. Just don't fall over. Open it as wide as you can. Keep that leg locked and on that same line. Do it again. Four, three, two, and one. You've got two more to go. One, two, good. Three, and four. Contract those shoulder blades. Keep that core engaged. One, two, three, and four. Leg locked, bend that knee. Good. Answer the phone. Singles, end up. Bend that right leg. We're gonna push it out as you hang up the phone, right here, right now, here, press out, in. So imagine there's a string attached to the knee, pulls it in every time you answer the phone. Eight, seven, six, and five, last four, we'll switch it. Four, and three, last two, last one. Pause and hold, bring that right leg down, left leg to the sky, flex that foot, contract the legs. Imagine you're holding something on this side of that foot. Don't let it teeter. Don't let it fall. Contract the shoulder blades. Left leg already knows. Out for four, in for four. Ready, set, here we go. One, two, three, and four. Now, don't let yourself pop over to get a better range. Make it work its own range from the hip with this angle. Feel that inner thigh. Core tight hip stacked. One, two, three, and four. One, two, three, and four. Again, try to keep the foot flexed, opening through the side. Yes, I'm jealous. Some of you got great range of motion. Do it again, do it again. One, two, three, and four. Try to get that leg locked if you're able. One, two, three, and four. We've got four more. Don't hold your breath, make sure you're breathing. Exhale on that lift, keep it slow and controlled. One, two, good, three, and four. One, and two, three, two more. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, last time. Bring it up, bend that knee. Answer, hang up the soul single. No leg yet, no leg yet, no leg yet. Try to get rid of that little chicken wing again. Now, you know, in two more, as you hang up the soul, leg presses out. Ready, here we go. And out and in. So imaginary little string attached to the knee. Every time you bend, that leg comes in. Eight, seven, core is tight, strong. Six, and five, four more. Four, and three, last two, last one. All right, hold it up there, bring those legs down. Oh my, bring those legs back up, point the toes, get those heels higher than the knees, inner soles of the feet are together. Now, turn those knuckles in, shoulder blades wrapped around, open and close, single counts. Now, I need you to super glue those feet together. Press them back down. Now open the knees out as wide as they'll go. Open them out, squeeze them outward. Imagine we're on that in or out of thigh machine and we're trying to hold the weight out open. Don't get happy yet. Slow it down, close the knees in on two. Out, out, squeeze up, in and in. Open out, out and in, chest fly. Out, out. Inner soles of the feet sit together, point those toes. Inner thighs, four more, four. Good, heels stay in the same thing. Imagine they're hanging on the top of the table, two more to go. One more, oh, and lock and hold. Bend those knees, bend those arms, flex the feet, separate. Now, if the weight's too much, get rid of the weight. We're gonna work it to the core. Now, we're gonna keep the head down, keep that spine flat to the mat. Right arm, right leg, press away from each other, out for two. Same side, we've got four sets, same side. Right, right. Oh, be careful here. If you can't press, power low to the floor, press diagonal. Here comes our left side, same four sets, let's go. Left, left, and in. Right leg, stay steady and still. Right arm, stay steady and still. Two more here, don't arch that back, don't lose the abs. One more. Right arm, left leg, let's go. So we're repeating the left leg with the right. Four sets. Arr. Two more. One more. Right leg, left arm, same four, let's go. Oh, ooh, come on. Don't rush, flex the foot. Two more. Last time. Oh, let's release that down. Weights off to the sides. Shake those hands out, wrist out, hands behind the head. Contract the shoulder blades, get the head off the floor. Lift and hold, contract shoulder blades, almost like it's a little prop. Up, down, right, here we go, to the sky, up and down. So, rib to the hip. All we're doing is shorten the distance, rib to the hip. Just shorten the distance, rib to the hip. We're not rolling the shoulders inward or upward, they're lifting straight up, chin to the sky, eight more counts, eight and seven, elbows to be out of your sight, out of frame. Four more to go, four and three. Two more, we're gonna lift, we're gonna drop that right elbow onto the side, center down, ready, set, go. Lift, drop, right side again, lift, drop, so you're sliding your shoulders across your mat. It's not crossing your face. It's coming to the outside, away from the center of the body. Four more to go. One. Try to keep the elbows wide. This will be a side dip if we were standing up. Two more. One more. We will lift. Now take that right elbow across the chest. Lift up. Cross. Center and down. Same side. Now we're crossing traditionally. Three. Good. And four, we are halfway there on this side. Four more, one, cross, good. Get those elbows out of your frame, get them wide. We are not hitting on that head. Do not tuck that chin to the chest. Keep that chin to the ceiling. Last time, left side. Lift and drop out left. Lift, side bend. So my elbows, pretend there's a mirror on the ceiling. Pretend there's a mirror on the ceiling. We want to go side, keep the elbows wide. If you're picking up the side of the eyes, you should not see your elbows. You can see your palms, but keep the elbows nice and wide. Up, drop outside. Two more to go, two more. Hands at the head, supports the neck. All right, here we go. Cross that elbow across the chest. Lift up, cross, good. Now this is your traditional, but again, I'm not hanging on my head. I am rotating at the rib, keeping the elbow nice and wide, and still out of my frame. Four more to go. Lift, cross. I always like to imagine I've got those arms around a broomstick handle or a yardstick. Two more to go. One more. We're gonna rock this right to left. Ready, roll across shoulders. Right, left. Now again, literally I'm rolling, rocking across my shoulder blades, elbows out wide. Eight, good. Seven, six, five. We've got four and three, last two, last one. Oh my. All right, release, relax. Oh my, find a hamstring, bring it up. Join me here. Hold. Control the spine. Good. So now, I'm holding for dear life. Dance the fingertips. Reach them out. Hold for as long as you can, I know. Woo! First arm came down. Eight, seven, good, six, five, you've got four, three, two, and one, and go right over. Oh my. Woo, we're done. Help yourselves up as gracefully as you can. Let me change out the music. Help yourself up. Don't give me time to get up there. Nicely done, guys. It's always worked so hard. All right, bring it up. Wide base, step over to the right. Flat back, right where we started. Well, almost where we started. I just want to like super glue this mat together. That's crazy. Good. Maybe inch that outer leg out. A little bit more for those inner thighs. Good. Stand up. Let's pivot over that right leg. Get that left heel down. Feel the stretch in that calf. Get those hips stacked and steady if you're able. Good. Good, let's come up with a toe, just like we did in the beginning. Tuck the tail, sit down on it. Clasp those arms, separate those shoulder blades. See how wide you can make your back. Somebody just knock the wind out of you. Belly button in, rounded spine, pushing the left hip forward. Throw the shoulder blades back and down. Pull the right arm across your chest, stay in that hip flexor quad stretch. Good. Perfect. Now slide in on that left leg, sit back on it, hamstring to the right hamstring, doing the stretch. Hands on that left thigh, flatten out the back, drop the chest as low as you can. Support should be on that bent leg, that front leg, that left leg. Breathing into the stretch, do a release. Good, let's turn to the front of the room, around the back. Maybe grab the hamstrings, round it out a little more. Big stretch for the spine and the back. Transfer the hands back to your thighs. Step big over to your left side. Inch that leg out. Try to get as wide as you can. Nice big stretch for those inner thighs. Good. Push them right to those sides. And let's go ahead and stand up. Turn it over that left leg. Push that right heel down. Feeling that stretch right to that right calf. Make sure you're not on the balance beam. On train tracks. you're ready, rise to the ball of the foot, tuck the tail, scoop the abs, sit down. Bring your arms together behind your bum, reach them down, and lift them up as high as they'll go. Keep pushing the hips forward as you open up the chest and the shoulders. Keep pushing the hips forward, squeezing that right cheek. Releasing the arms, pull that left arm across gently. Now let's go ahead and step it on that right leg, sit back on it, and you're going to feel the stretch in the left hand, drop the chest, drop the high knee, hands on that bent leg, that right leg, that front leg, push back to the hips, feeling the stretch in the back of that left leg. And let's turn back to the front, lower back again, maybe grab those hands, give them a little tug, and then release the arms, let them hang. And we're just going to roll up from here, shoulders up and around and back. Good. And give me a nice deep breath. Inhales all the way up. And exhale down. Guys, awesome work today as always. Thank you so much. Enjoy your day.